What's up, y'all? Just want to say, back with another reaction, y'all, from the Fat Bands Podcast. I got another reaction for y'all, but before we get into it, how y'all day is? How was it going? It's 6:30 here in Minnesota, Minneapolis. Y'all tell me what y'all day is going, but before we start into this, though, I really wanted to say was, before we get into this, please hit that like button. And that subscribe button and hit that post notification button on too, please. That little bell that's on the side. And my goal is to hit 50 subscribers by the end of this month. So please subscribe and hit and share it with your family, your baby mamas, your baby sisters, your big brothers, your small brothers, all of them. Your baby mamas, your baby daddy. That's what I meant to say, y'all. All right, y'all, let's get into this. So the reaction name is, I did part one. I say y'all, I'm gonna do part two on the next one. So it's Jesse Lee Peterson, Savage Moments, part two. The man that says, amazing guy, you know what I mean? Trolling, straight face it for person. If you know who Matt Walsh is, he kind of like that. A black Matt Walsh.
Good question, Jason. Are you Reverend Jesse Lee Peterson? Is that am I accurate to say that?
Yes, but you can just call me Jesse.
Okay, but is that part of what you do? Do you have a church?
I do.
Okay, and that's good that you have a church. Now let me ask you a question. Would Jesus call her wicked?
Yes, he would call her evil.
Damn. Why would he say that?
Because she is of her father, the devil.
Can you define evil?
Maxine Waters.
No, I say, can you define evil?
Maxine Waters.
Maxine Waters. A lot of people did not like that lady. I just saw, like, she was like, Megan Stallion's song and everything. I don't like Megan Stallion at all. Too much for me. I don't even listen to rap like that no more, to be honest. I don't even listen to music like that. I usually just watch some YouTube. But yeah. They girls like what? That man's what, 80 years old or something?
Would you believe me if I told you that all this stuff that you've been taught and other...
If you know, what was that movie? From Tasha? Why Did I Get Married? Well, you know, Janet Jackson and stuff. She like Tasha, like Michael J's wife in that movie. That's what she's like. That's what Maxine's wife
Black
is
kids
like.
Are being taught about the black thing and white privilege and all that mess. It's not real. It's just you guys are being brainwashed by angry blacks who want to control you in order to gain power and wealth for themselves. Would you believe me if I...
I'm not going to lie to you, dude. There is some substance to that too, though, because all the people that complain about white people, or keep you saying, oh, we need to do this, we need to do this, like the BLM, there was proof right there. They stole what, 90, 60 million, 30 million dollars, and got a house in LA, a big ass mansion, a gated community which they hate cops and stuff like that, security and stuff like that. Coming in there, she paid her brother over a million dollars. Come on.
Told you that's what's really going on?
No, I wouldn't.
You would not believe me?
I would not.
And why not?
I would not because I've seen it, you know? I've worked, before becoming chairperson of the African Student Union at UCLA, I worked for Congresswoman Maxine Waters
in D.C. I heard. I'm sorry to hear that.
It was an amazing experience. I worked for her.
She's such a dirty woman.
She's an amazing woman.
She's a dirty woman.
And
he does not like Maxine Waters. I'm going to have to do some reactions to her because, man, I don't understand why he... Like, the only thing I saw was, like, she was congratulating Megan Thee Stallion and everything like that. My grandma would never like Megan Thee Stallion's music at all. And most grandmas wouldn't agree with it. Come on now.
This is 2017. We should already be in level with men. There shouldn't be a wage gap. I mean, I can go on.
The wage gap has been disproven, like, multiple times since... I believe like the 2000s. Well, we up in 2000, but you know what I mean.
on and on and on and on. There's many.
Do you support open borders?
Open borders? Yes, I do.
So you're okay with the illegal alien coming in?
Let me go ahead and correct you. It's not illegal. It's undocumented. Undocumented human beings. So
it's not illegal.
So are you supportive of illegal alien coming in?
Like, it's not, the Mexicans are not the problem. It's not the problem.
Tell me about your hat. How come your hat look funny?
It looks funny?
What kind of
to
hat
you?
It?
It's called a pussy hat.
Damn, man. He's just so straight-faced. He's so bold. He's so direct with it. That's what it is.
So you got your pussy on your head?
That's right.
That's an interesting place to wear.
I know.
That's some weird stuff, y'all. I'm sorry. I don't know about that.
You meet with a lot of men?
Yeah.
How many
Let's
have
go
you...
back.
You meet with a lot of men?
Yeah.
How many...
Do they really laughing at that?
Wow. Have you slept with so far?
Oh, don't make me count. That's going to take a long time.
Wow.
Not a long time. I just have to count. But.
Wow. Are you a slut?
I guess so.
You don't know for sure?
Sure, yes.
You are a slut?
Sure.
You slept with a lot of men?
No.
Wow, these are interesting.
I know.
These questions are very interesting.
You slept with a lot of men?
Hi.
Justin EP is so good at it. He like to stay on point.
No, but.
But if she wanted to, she could.
I know, true.
You don't look like a slut. Are you here by accident?
Guess I just gotta die.
Are you here on accident?
Yeah. From inside of me. And
so you still smoke weed?
Yeah.
You have a joint now?
No.
You didn't bring it with you?
Not before church.
Not before church.
Chick-fil-A Appreciation Day, Hollywood, California, organized by Bond 8112. Ooh, this is like 10 years ago.
Corrupting his mind. I'll corrupt your mind.
Don't touch my camera.
I'll corrupt your mind.
What is it? Technology is not about love. It's not about family. It's not about civil rights. It's about sex. And you have a right to have sex with whomever you want to, but don't impose it on us. That's all that we're asking.
True. Don't impose it on other kids or other families and stuff like that. I mean, it's fine with you if you want to do that with your sexuality and stuff like that. If you want to sleep with a whole bunch of men, I mean, that's on you. Just don't come crying when you get 50, 40 years old, 60 years old, and you ain't got no man or no kids or nothing like that.
Sir, marriage is between a man and a woman, not two men. Had God wanted two men or two women to get married, he would have made it possible for you to have children without going outside of your homosexuality. If you want a family, you have to go somewhere else and make a family.
So all the women that can't have children.
If you have, there it is.
Why are y'all going to the extreme? Like, that's like a small percentage of women that can't have kids.
God had wanted to be that way.
Now we're on the corner of Hill and 6th Street in downtown Los Angeles talking to the sluts. It is slut day. What's your name?
Damn. Oh, that's messed up. I'm talking to the alright, y'all, that's it. Video, y'all, that was funny. It was funny, y'all. But hey, y'all tell me in the comments y'all think that was funny, y'all. Please hit that like button and that subscribe button. My goal is to hit 50 subscribers by the end of this month. So please do share this video with all your family and friends. And I will see you guys on the next one. Osiris is out, y'all.